changed music forever, and Freddie Mercury is easily one of the best rock stars of the past century. And so today marks the 18th anniversary of the day that he died from AIDS, which is also a really big deal. He's one of the first celebrities to publicly announce that he had AIDS, and also to die from it. So I just wanted to celebrate his life and honor his legacy. I see a little silhouette.